2nd October and today is Mahatma Gandhi Jayanti. I wish you all a happy Mahatma Gandhi Jayanti. And I would love to tell something about this day. So let's start. Mahatma Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated in India to mark the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. It is celebrated annually on 2nd October. It is one of the three national holidays of India. This day is known as International Day of Nonviolence. Mahatma Gandhi is known as our father of our nation. And the title was given to him by Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose for his extreme struggle for independence India.